Welcome back to another game of NASCAR Heat 3 on the Xbox One X.
Ooh, pretty good. Top 15, top 11, that's not bad. I'll take that.
Didn't hit the pole, but at least I got less than the top 15, but that's, I'll accept that. As long as I'm not at the top. Perfect. Let's get on to this.
It's trying to steal my spot.
Because this is beyond ridiculous now. I'm not accepting that.
Alright, coming to the green. Be ready. Ready.
That's why I hate being there in the middle of that time. Take what it is. Not what I wanted. I didn't want to be around to get this top five already. You are the worst driver. I guarantee you won't finish. Why hasn't Henry Loretta been suspended yet? I'm sick of getting run over all the time. Whenever I race alongside Henry Loretta, I know that I am the presence of greatness. Amazing. Completely out of control and all over the place every single race. Just an awful driver. I'm not going to apologize for that either. Hopefully I can get at least a win here. If I could have maintained fourth place that time, I would have been even more better. wish I did a little better than that, because this track is hard. Hopefully I can maintain up here.
Drive safe and be smart. Keep your head up straight. And be ready. Hard air's on the outside.
You say I'm all clear. Why is that chair not clear?
Alright, there's on your side.
There we
go. Car has a green flag. Be ready here. Car there is on the outside.
Totally stay high. Stop getting in front of me now. This is annoying. Take that. It's better than the last race. Hey, you keep fucking pushing the car. It's annoying now. Good, I'm still up there. I was going to maintain the top five or more. I was trying to maintain second place, so it would have been even better. There we go.
congrats on making it to Championship 4. Go make it happen.
You made it into the Championship 4. You got this. Make it happen.
This is it. You're a championship round truck driver. You're awesome. You are the worst driver I've ever seen. I guarantee you won't finish the next race. But Henrietta wants to play rough. I can play rough. You always play rough with me, so I don't know what you're thinking about. Could do better at Homestead, hopefully. I did better, came in fifth in the last race, so hopefully we could get first place here to even do even better. So stay my end. Not much slowing down this the track in Arizona, so that's going to be good on my part. I thought I got at least 11th again. Guess not. Up in the Homestead Miami. Golden Cheerless wants payback. Okay. Well, watch out for that guy. Engine change after qualifying.
Line out.
enough is enough.
Have a good day. Stay sharp.
I'm trying to get a win here, and you guys keep freaking pushing yourself in there. Now they're pushing me more and more freaking back now, man. Come on. This is now annoying, Mike. Stop trying to force yourself in there, man. Alrighty guys, I want to thank you guys for watching NASCAR Heat 3 on the Xbox One. Like and subscribe, and also don't forget to press that notification bell to let me know whenever I upload. And see you guys next time. Bye guys!